About time. Need you to do some dead drops for the cause. You drop off the Viviro, I pick up the profits.
What are they drops for?
You try these? I took one for research, now I can't stop. Turn my piss purple. You want one?
No. Who's paying us for the Viviro, Juan?
Before we slit Castillo's throat, we should ask for more flavors.
It's the Yankees.
Worse. CIA.
The fucking CIA's in bed with Libertad? What's Clara think of that?
Well, if she knew, I would hope it'd be something like, thanks, Juan. I'm so happy to have guns to kill fascists named Castillo. Etc., etc.
Freedom costs money.
Clara doesn't ask. And I'll never tell. It's a private club. Just you, me, and lighthouses filled with Anton's candy. Clara needs to stay shiny for the people.
You're protecting her.
I'm not so sure I'm the only one looking out for Clara. Just remember, after La Revolución, she won't have time for a guerrilla like you.
Just in case.
That's the spirit, guerrilla.
Oye, Danny.
How do we win?
Oye, Danny. I ever tell you the time I brokered a deal between the Yankees and the Sinaloa cartel back in 89?
If I say yes, I feel like you're still going to tell me.
Fucking drug lords want to stash their cash in American real estate so they can launder it. $50 million deal, Danny.
That's great, Juan.
I even got them to throw in a few kilos of product. Sold it on the black market, but lost it all at the tables in Monte Carlo.
How is this helping me right now?
Nah, I get lonely. Suerte.
One down.
Nothing to report.
Thank you.
horseback is dropped off.
Okay, good. Hey, did I tell you about the time I brokered a deal for Gorbachev?
Let me guess. You made the deal, took a cut for yourself, and lost it in a dumb bet you can't even remember.
I mean... yes?
I think this means we are family now.
I am for Clara. But I got you. You thought I would have noticed Libertad selling my viviro to the Yankees?
You're a dead man!
When the guerrillas arrested my family in 67, me, Papa, was dragged to this very cell. I was put in the cell next door. 13. Like you, mijo. We used to talk every single night through this vent. I loved it. His voice taught me to be strong, to be a man. And then the guerrillas came. Every day a new charge. Crime by crime, piece by piece he paid to the guerrillas. But we would still talk every single night. Until they took his tongue for his last tiara.
Stop! Papa, stop this!
Who is this guerrilla to you? I think we should skip a few steps, Raul.
Viva Libertad.
The attack. The Hotel Paraiso. Danny was there.
You told me that you hid in the tunnel.
Danny could have killed me. Could have given me to Libertad.
We have no time for lies.
I've stopped running. I've listened. I've learned. I've done everything you have asked. I will be El Presidente. Let Danny go.
I am not a monster, Diego. We will give them a chance.
Get the fuck out of here!
Ugh!
fucking right.
Also about Libertad. It's about everything.
Okay, Clara. Shoot.
No, not like this. Come find me at the Esperanza School for the Lost. I think you know the place.
Yeah, you could say that. On my way.
Danny, make sure you're alone. No Juan. This is just you and me.
Juan, we're burned. Castillo was waiting. He and his fucking Herrera tried to kill me.
Glad you made it. I have to ask. Did you talk, Danny?
Not a fucking word.
Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
The kid, Diego. He saved my life.
What?
Shot Anton's general dead.
Old dog? Binga. This is good. This is very good. We are playing 4D chess in space now, Danny.
Fuck your 4D chess, Juan. I just got my molars ripped out.
Same thing happened to me back in the Congo. Except I did it to myself. Just chewing the front, like a rabbit.
And Juan, let's leave Clara out of it.
We got burned. That's all she needs to know. Clara's got enough to fucking deal with, let alone you almost getting torn to pieces.
Gracias.
Hola.
Hey,